Fort Valley's Donald Pittman knows a secret. His Wildcats are ready to play Tuskegee. You better look out, because here comes Eugene Smith. 16-yard pickup, Smith. Same drive, Tony Davis. Fort Valley on a roll. Tony Reed out of the Wildcat. 4-yard touchdown, 6-0 Fort Valley. Next possession, Fort Valley has the punt. Trevon Lawson supposed to be calling for a fair catch, means he catches the ball, but he dropped it. And Ricky Johnson recovers. Fort Valley looking for the knockout, but the pass is intercepted. Kenneth Baker intercepts and is trying to take it to the house. He goes down, but wait a minute here. There's a little laundry. Pass interference call. Doesn't even bother Fort Valley, because Aaron Courtney goes in from a yard, 12-0. And the hits keep on coming. Fort Valley, 17 play, 90-yard drive. DeMario Barber, 18 yards. They jump it for joy, 19-0.
Keep working, boy. Keep working, boy.
I'm tired, too. Yeah, looking for some Tuskegee highlights. You're not going to see too many. I mean, they had a drive inside the 24 plays, and he told you no. And the knockout just kept coming. I mean, Fort Valley was on a roll. They held Tuskegee to 92 yards, total offense. 5 sacks, 2 fumbles, another touchdown by Reed of a yard out. Did you think this was going to happen? Fort Valley did.
That's what I'm talking about.
He's telling you about it, too. Fort Valley, 26-0. Dance if you want to, Mr. President.